A little more comfortable. You can say that at the very least. Baha has a couple characters. The boxing, there you go, Young Link. He does have a Young Link.
That was crazy.
That was hard. Yeah. You know what?
I guess we'll
learn a little bit. Bomb setup's really good. Setups, and then, like, it can do the our hitting moves like down air and do you think Anthony will stay if he loses?
Well, Baha kind of gets locked into Young Link.
Do you think probably?
Yeah, he'll get the dub. So I think that Anthony, I think Casper would go for the box.
I see.
Oh my god!
That was the silliest thing I've ever seen. Yeah, that's a true combo.
The fact that Fuse has its own little hitbox is so absurd. It's really funny.
Oh!
Down air.
Dude, he's doinking him.
Oh my god, the boomerang hard read on the
roll.
The
setups are insane.
The double nair right there, getting 80% on it. Falcon kind of getting asked to go to the low a little bit. Now we're not getting too much good DI on it.
Missing the.
And again, seeing maybe a little less comfortability on the secondary in some of these spots of attack chases. But
so far, a very strong start from Baha. First stock.
Still can easily go either way, you know. Falcon is super volatile punish.
But goddamn, it's like clusterfuck of a truck. Like, holy shit. One grab, one move, one knee, and it's back to the
that down air is gonna do it. Like, on Falcon. I mean, obviously, like, 140. You can't just kill him with any old move, even at 100%. Like,
yeah, no. It takes some shit.
Oh my god, the bomb pressure is crazy right there. Nuts. And I don't know, like, that looked pretty punishable, that link up smash. It's not. It has, like, almost no recovery.
Yeah, and it's something to get used to, but this young Link has drink his milk. Holy shit, he's going on crazy.
Boomerang was still smart right there, catching the pressure and landing, but spot dodge gets caught that time, but just a little sloppy on the tech chases.
Yeah, a little sloppy. Maybe it's that unawareness of the matchup, how far the tech roll goes.
You know, we haven't really brought it up too much, but the fact that he's like, damn, my Sheik kind of got worked. I got to go Young Link.
Yeah, no. Baja grinds Young Link quite often on Slippy. Fun fact, he's my brother, so I play him quite often from time to time.
Yeah.
And he's very, very committal to his options and setups. It's really good practice.
Oh, it's gonna be like that. Okay. A little angle.
Oh.
Okay.
There we go.
Apologies. Right now, the tech. Right now, still got like 100%. But I feel like that's low key. One of the side effects of Slippy is people's secondaries get a lot better.
Because
you can just sit there and just grind it, and your friends are gonna be like, dude, I'm not gonna play your Mario right now.
It opens a lot of possibilities because it's just so open. Like, you can run your Mario at 3 a.m. and no problem.
Like, I mean, people might quit out as much, but with ranks, people aren't gonna quit out as much.
Yeah, it's like, it's more fair, it's more open, but Caster maybe making the comeback?
Yeah, I mean, never count him out, especially Falcon. Falcon, like, even if you get him to 100, if it goes last stock, it's like getting last stock with Puff a little bit.
Yeah, this is quite impressive.
Like, one rest will do it, whereas, like, you know, a couple tech chases down air, you're dead. Like,
yeah. I wonder what the counter picks be looking
for. And that's one of the most punishable moves in the game, so not the one you want to win.
Dude, that's disgusting. He really stuck that in.
These bombs just hit the fuse at once.
Oh, no.
The Bears
looking kind of rough. A lot of pressure. Game two. Will we see a game three coming in from Baja?
And Casper's mentality, like, not like, oh my god, I'm down versus this Young Link right now. What the hell?
Yeah.
Just, like, staying focused, playing it out. That's what you gotta do.
Gosh.
But right now, it's looking a little bit perilous.
There. Oh my god. Through. Good catch. His toes caught. I think it's gonna be a random knee or like something.
Something's gonna take it here that's just out of nowhere. The boomerang.
No way. That's insane. He's gonna look for an air. Yeah. Baja air.
Okay, what's the grab? Oh my god, he caught his jump.
That's insane. Set up. Edge guard situation. That's crazy. Oh. We're going to game three.
Great work by Baja. The Young Link character coming into play. It's at Pokemon Stadium.
Yeah.
My little guy.
Are we going to see Are we going to see the Fox coming out?
I believe so.
I believe so?
We're going to see the Fox.
Yeah. I think it's going to be time to clean up. Yeah. Clean up crew coming in. We're working the night shift coming out.
The Fox was on deck, as they would say, in terms of pitching. He's definitely pitching relief right now.
And he stays Young Link. That's insane.
It was supposed to be a rest day, but they kind of cleaned the staff up.
My brother. All right. This is going crazy. I wonder how he'll do against this matchup. You know, it's different pace still. Going speedy with someone who stuffs you out with a lot of bombs and items.
Plus, like, even if you're switching from secondary to main, like, you gotta warm up a little bit mentally.
Absolutely.
Muscle memory, you gotta swap it up. But Fox, right there, it's looking pretty warm right now.
Very technical character. So you make a good point. It takes a little bit to get adjusted to one match to another.
Oh my god, Baja has the anti-Fox tech.
Was that really it?
That had to have been it.
Yeah, I saw that. He slid up.
He just went for down throw there. He didn't go for up throw at all.
Jesus.
So, Baja is just...
They're on some big brain shit in this one.
They got that noggin. It's going crazy right now.
Oh, goodness. Okay. There's going to be a lot of fade in, fade out from Casper.
Even with that, he's only at 47%. He's playing super safe right now.
Yeah.
Not getting caught out by as much as the Falcon. Probably a lot easier to run away from the projectiles when you're more familiar with your movement. Like, right there, that was really nice.
Yeah, good movement from Casper. As long as he can figure out the movement from the items, the trajectory, etc., he's going to be making some quick work.
Good coverage on the cancer right there. We might like to go for that, but yeah, not dropping these tech chases on a on the Fox as much. Once again, it's familiarity with the character.
Absolutely.
And this could be a bomb turn.
Yeah, that was quite
a tag. I like that.
That was smooth. That was smooth bastard. Oh, okay. Thought he was gonna do some heel grab. Okay.
Trying to go for the up tilt confirm there. Maybe he should have stuck with the shine.
A lot of carefulness with Caster's movement. He's making a lot of platform and then now being committal, being more aggro.
Yeah, good get up attack right there. Recognizing he's a little bit high percent. I don't know if he's going to get up there and crouch cancel immediately.
Oh, that jab was insane. So much pressure. Shield looks like a Skittle.
Having to shield his own bomb. Would have felt pretty bad if he broke his own shield.
Oh, Nair. Set up.
Oh, that was so close to being crazy.
That was quite impressive. The setups are insane coming in from both players. Recoveries.
Ooh, good bear, good bear. Keep the clean. Shine barely not connecting. Being gonna get a little bit of percent on right here, but running straight into Fox Shield is so precarious. I mean, it's tough because, like, what are you gonna do? Grab? Like, if you whiff, you're dead.
Yeah, so. It's a big laggy grab right there. Gonna wash the toes, man.
There's a full roll in, maybe a miss like that.
A lot of
back on stage anyhow. Well, would like to tag out a little bit of percent, but I mean, still has another fresh stock to work with, so I doubt he's too stressed right now. Just maybe they're gonna play a little careful here.
Definitely playing careful with the platforms on back. Going on the top flat. Baja though, climbing his way out.
Making it happen right now.
Yeah, any low stock being taken right here for Caster would be kind of even for Baja.
40's really bad for Baja, because now it's like, yeah, just a few more things here, the up air.
Absolutely, dash attacks bump you up.
Oh, that was great spacing for both players, recognition of the situation. Like,
good grab him. Nice.
Bombs coming into play. The boomerang, Casper's getting wise to it.
Yeah, he's cleaning up just Baja's options.
Wow. The jab pressure. I mean, that's what you gotta do against like Samus or Link or anyone who's got that tether grab.
It's tether grab. Absolutely. Oh my goodness. Gonna go straight. That was an insane recovery.
It, but the spacing was too immaculate.
Gracious. He hit him with tippy toe.
Baja taking more stocks with the Young Link than I think 99%.